What is up, guys? It's Private Fabrics, another video, and today we're going to be reacting to Montana 300 Icon Remix official video. And I'm a little bit late with this one, but hey, I'm going to leave down the link down below if you want to go check it out for yourselves. You know, I fucks with Montana 300. Shit. First video I ever watched of Montana 300 was Chi-Rock. After Chi-Rock, ooh, the remix. Shit, he does his thing. Holy Ghost, all that. Shit, I'm a fan. Let's get right into the motherfucking video. He be spazzing out though. Nigga can spit. He can spit. See how his chains shine? Damn. Shit, bang. Oh, you was hating, you should have taken the advice I was giving. Damn. Damn. It was like, I ain't the best rapper. Shit, something like that. Shit, let's rewind that a little bit. Damn. Hey, Zion with it. Damn. Yeah. Damn. That's facts though. Shit, but that's on the topic. Shit. Damn. Bro, my guy going crazy. Going crazy. That's what I see of my time 300. Let's go continue. So the Christian Louboutins? God damn it. Damn, he's be spitting bars, bro. Shit, he said he's gonna kill your homie in case he's lonely. He's gonna send him to heaven. Bro. So you never lied on his tracks. Let me know if that's cap or not. Damn. I went on point, but damn. He went in, folks. He does his thing. Let me know if you fuck with Montana 300. That was Icon. Yet again, I'm going to put it down below if you want to check it out for yourselves. Leave a like, subscribe if you like my reaction. It's been your boy, Prywolf, and I'm out.